Let's make a classic daiquiri. Grab a shaking tin and pour 2 ounces of white rum. Next, we're gonna add 3/4 ounce of simple syrup. Now we're gonna add 1 ounce of lime juice. Now we're gonna add some ice and shake. We're gonna serve this baby into a coupe glass, and all that's left is to strain the cocktail into the glass. And we garnish with a lime wheel. And there you have the classic daiquiri. Cheers! Bro, so light and refreshing, absolutely stunning. My gosh.